There's been a long-standing debate over whether we should be cremated or buried on account of tradition, belief, and opinion. Some people are ardent believers that you shouldn't be cremated, but what does the Bible have to say about this? There is nowhere in Scripture that states that we should or should not be cremated or buried. What the Bible does make clear, though, is that our bodies will return from the dust from which it was made. At the end of the day, the bodies we die with do not matter. They are simply going to decompose and turn into dirt. At the resurrection, we will all receive a new glorified body, which is what our soul will live in for eternity. This current body we have will not be reanimated in any way. Therefore, burial and cremation are simply a matter of personal opinion. It doesn't affect our salvation, nor does it go against any scripture. We don't need to take comfort in the fact that we can go to someone's grave or that we can hold a loved one's ashes. If that person was saved in the Lord Jesus Christ, then we can take comfort in the fact that they are currently in the presence of God in heaven.